Faith, and welcome to today's writing lesson. Today we are still working on our poetry unit, and it's day 15. Yesterday we started working with biographical poems. We know that a biographical poem has 9 lines. Line 1 has your first name. Line 2 has 4 words that describe you. Line 3 says son, daughter, sister, or brother of. Line 4 tells about things you love. Line 5 tells about what you feel. Line 6 tells about what you fear. Line 7 tells about what you hope for. Line 8 says where you live. And line 9 has your last name. Let's take a look at the example I showed you yesterday of my biographical poem planning sheet. I began by putting my name on the poet line, and then I began listing things for each line. For line 2, I added 4 adjectives that describe me. For line 3, I skipped that one because I already know that one. Line 4, I added something I love, warm chocolate chip cookies. Line 5, I added how I feel, lucky to have a loving family. Line 6, I added my fears of roller coasters and horror films. And then line 7, I added what I hope for, and I hope that people can show kindness to people who are different than them. Now I will show you my completed bio poem. So here's my completed poem. I put a picture up in the corner. You can do that as well, or you can just draw a picture of yourself. Now I will read you my bio poem. Kristen, determined, grateful, loyal, joyful, daughter of Lonzo and Kathy, who loves warm chocolate chip cookies, who feels lucky to have a loving family, who fears roller coasters and horror films, who hopes people can show kindness to people who are different than them, who lives in St. Louis, Missouri, Williams. Now it's your turn. Use your planning sheet from yesterday and complete your biographical poem and upload it to the ClassDojo portfolio. Happy learning, friends.